So guys, today I bought this X1 micro drone, and it is the maximum propeller, and it's 3-seating beginning advanced pilot, 2-blade propeller for add-in stable, push 360 auto stunt, and 6 out to keep the micro drone stable and all cunt. This is the controller. You need 2 small batteries like these ones. Now we're gonna open it up.
I'm gonna open the batteries.
Now Fatima's gonna open the batteries when I open this.
Open that.
So in here we have the charger and a little screwdriver. We have the remote. We have the instructions. And we have like a little microscope. And like, don't put these at ages 3 and under. They might like be choked on this stuff. So these are when the propellers break. You can put them. Now let's take the drone out. Now, here's the drone. It's in the box. It has 2 white propellers and 2 black propellers.
A gray.
And can you open this part?
Sure.
My sister's gonna open that. So let me screwdrive this with our screwdriver.
I'm taking it out. Is it okay?
Yeah, sure, it's cool.
Okay, then.
So this got one out. Now we're gonna put in the batteries. There you go.
Okay, it says on off.
Yeah, now put it on. So we're gonna put this on. So it's ready to be flat.
How about put this back
on? Yeah, we have to put this back on. The screwdriver. There we go. Let's try it out. Oh yeah. Good job.
Did you put it on?
Yeah.
No! Oh. Oh my god. Oh, Daddy! Oh!
No! No!
You're gonna break that!
Hit that notification button for our new videos, and we're done.
Okay,
epic fail.
How do you stop it?